Please stop it!
Why do you always do this? Please stop! Please stop!
Jesus.
Excuse me, wait first now.
Oh my God, can you just stop chasing me? Stop it, I don't like it. Listen, I don't like you, but you don't understand. I'm just trying to save you, please. Just stop chasing me, go back.
I know you like me, but just wait first now. Look, say I love you. I don't just want to date you. I want to marry you. I'm looking for a wife to marry this person, period.
What is wrong with you? I'm just trying to save you from falling into danger. And please stop chasing me, it's for your own good, please. I beg you, just go. Please go.
I've entered where they said the word of dog. I'm not afraid of danger.
What should be this? Jesus.
I think he's here. He's here. Please hide.
Hide for waiting now. Who is here?
You put yourself in trouble. Hide.
Who is here? Now talk to me now.
Don't worry, I will explain later. You don't understand. Just hide. Hide. Because of your problem. Hide.
I should hide.
Yes, hide. Please.
Yeah, but hide now. You know what I mean? This thing. I will hide.
Babe, I'm here. I know I'm a little bit late, but please don't just forgive me, please. Just come and do it. I'm ready. Please come and do it.
Okay.
Yeah, babe. Yeah, but please take it easy. Easy. Yesterday when you still paining me. Yeah.
Yes!
Easy.
Yes!
Yeah. Yeah. Easy, babe. Please take it easy. You know, I just finished in my period. Take it easy. Please take it easy. Yesterday when you still paining me, please easy. Take it easy.
Sister, excuse me.
You're still here?
Yes, I'm here. I saw you talking to someone. Who are you talking to? Who are you? Reach out to me here.
You put yourself in problem. I told you to go since. And why are you behaving like this?
Who do you go now? I was talking to you before you started talking to someone and calling the person babe. Who is it? I didn't even see the person.
This man! Understand.
I think we can't talk about this here. Can we go somewhere else and talk about
this? Let's go talk about this.
It's actually a long story, but I don't even know how to start. He's a spiritual husband. I don't know if he's betrothed to my family. And this spiritual husband killed my two sisters. In fact, it wiped all my family, both with all the responsible men that are coming to ask my hand in marriage. He killed all of them.
Wait. You mean this spiritual husband has been tormenting your family?
Huh.
Your first sister, you say what happened to your first sister?
My first sister, she was 1 minute late and he killed her.
Yeah, your second sister?
She refused to sleep with him at all, and he killed her.
So you're the only one surviving your family?
God, yes, and if I fail to sleep with him, I'm 1 minute late as well. He will kill me.
So every 12 p.m., you're always there at that spot?
But I shouldn't be 1 minute, in fact, 1 second late. I shouldn't be 1 second late. 12 p.m., bam, I'm there.
This woman abuse. And even if somebody who can see would have even sued the person to court.
They cannot see.
The woman is not ready. Best to force the person to sleep with the person. This woman abuse. No.
He's very dangerous. He's a very jealous person.
So he has killed every boys who have been dating you.
If he even see you now, he might kill you.
Me, God forbid. No fit. I tell you no fit. Because I'm a chosen. Who are you? Get this behind me, devil. Who are you? Ha! Listen, this native doctor I'm telling you about. He's a good native doctor. He's not this one. You don't want to join court. A good native doctor. You get me?
Are you sure it will work? My spiritual is very strong.
Ha! You're telling me if it will work. It will work! There's one madman that the native just throw up. 15 years madness come up in that madman head. Ha! You hear me talking? Also, one deaf and dumb also. One blue, scatter the deaf and dumb mat. Shout hallelujah, hallelujah, praise God.
Rich ones,
I'm don't worry now. I'm telling you, I know what I'm telling you.
I can't wait to be loved from this bondage, eh? So that I can love like every other girl.
Don't worry, the bondage. You have gone out from the bondage. Bata, bata. As you're with me, you don't come off from the bondage.
Oh my God, sent.
Stop. You make me. Is it now that I want to make you stop blushing? Smile. You don't like I've made you
since. I've made this kind of
thing. All right.
I want you to treat him, put him for a place where he deserves. Ezemo, I told the Baba, he will do it, you just believe in him.
Okay.
Ezemo, I'm talking to you now. This is 11:59.
Yes.
Just 1 minute remaining for you to show this fool who you are. Ezemo, show yourself. Gule, 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 he will decay.
Ha 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 ha. I am the eyes of the gods, the one that sits and dines with the spirits. I see 10 times command.
I'm telling you!
No one that can challenge me.
Mm.
Who are you?
Mm.
Come out and challenge me.
Like you, like you, like you, like you. Hey!
Blood of Jesus, who plugged me?
Baba is my spiritual husband, he's behind you.
Yeah,
we cannot see him.
I cannot see him, bro. I cannot see him. I mean, take over, everybody, take over. Jesus, eh? Aya, over. Go. Jesus, over. Ah. Go.
Where are you going to now? Please, I'm sorry.
You, lie down.
Okay.
Lie down straight.